So out here doing a little shed hunt this morning and found a balloon. We find a ton of balloons out here, but this one really gets the point across. You know, we always say balloons don't make it to heaven. And here you go. Here's one with a handwritten message on both sides to Raphael. And I'm sure the hope was that this would make it up to Raphael, wherever he may be. However, it's going in my pocket. And it's coming back to the trash. So, you gotta find a better way. Maybe a little prayer? Will that suffice?